Finally, James Madison University pretty much saw the writing on the wall and officially called off its fall season today, and that includes football. JMU said they would try and fill a schedule as long as there was still an FCS national title game to play for. But the NCAA is expected to cancel the fall championships any day, so the Dukes were forced to take the move, but say they're hoping to play football in the spring.